I can tell you.
As a good second cover.
Perfect.
Can I fix them a little bit for you first?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just got
it. Oh, Chels, your hair looks awesome.
Does it?
Thank you. I can see this in front of
you.
Yeah, I have no vision really. I've seen everybody's individual, but
I think you should keep your hair in front of you together.
I've seen them put
together. Pumping breast milk, so. It's not like we're not out, but just like.
Oh, you want me to take pictures of it?
Yeah.
So where?
I
can't. Oh, yeah. So can we move our stuff on this corner?
Yeah.
So. Okay.
Is there anything a little bit? Lisa needs to finish my hair. Anna is supposed to get her hair done, which I don't know if that's going to happen. Or
I think
it's
you
be
should
a...
do your hair next.
So I'm going to get my dress on now, I think, because it's 5 to 3 already. And we have to go outside and do pictures. So we're going to do
that. At what time?
Like 3:15. It's not going to happen at 3 now, but I mean, if, as long as we're back in here by like 3:30, 3:40, because people are going to start coming.
Love
and your wife?
Mom, that dress is gorgeous.
That is an amazing dress.
Thank you.
Oh, I
love that halter.
So adorable. You need to wear halters more, Mom. Halters,
yes, I told you that necklace is
so good
on you.
When you finish getting your shoes on, will you help me? Here, please, with my dress.
You're right there.
I have a hell of a problem with that shoe there. Sandal.
Yeah, they catch up here until I get it past there.
What if that was recurled and so that it's just like heavier that way?
A dress. Maybe she loves it. Look at who it is. You do love that guy. You're just getting to know him. There we go.
There's little Linda.
There we go.
There's little Linda. So tired.
Nice, there we go. Oh, the time.
and individuals.
Okay.
And look at each other. Happy faces. Oh,
beautiful. I have an extra umbrella.
Look at each other.
Dropping it.
Yay. All right, umbrella. Ready, you rock. Next one up.
Cheers.
Look at each other.
Here in that dress, everything.
Mm-hmm. All right, next one up.
How's it
going? Our next one. Oh,
come on. Trade out. Trade out.
Here.
Oh.
Thank you.
There's probably hair. I didn't have time to pluck.
Luckily, they're light, so we don't show.
Yeah, right.
Woo!
What about any of you who shot some off right now?
Umbrellas?
What about Ezra?
Great.
Ezra, look at Kinsey. Look at Kinsey. There you go.
Will you tell Anna to come out here real fast? Tell Anna to come out here real fast and get her hair done. Mom, Nancy, tell Anna to come out.
He's
really quick
for
an umbrella picture.
Lynn?
Anna!
Yeah.
Anna! Quick picture,
I need my bouquet.
Bouquet. Where's the bouquet? It's out there. Is the bouquet out there?
Nope, it's around the table. Thank you.
On your belly button.
It's all part of the memories, right? Good job.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, your hair already is...
I got an extra umbrella. Let me get that out of the way.
Paige, get out of the way. Paige, out of the picture.
All right, everybody scooch a bit closer together.
Oh, we're
live close together. I know it's tough. There we go.
Ezra, come out.
Go on the other side, hon. Go by Mom. There we go. Perfect. Beautiful. Love it. Beautiful. Good work, guys. Team Green.
How's she doing?
Bored and lonesome.
She's in skilled nursing now?
Well, she's still in a hospital.
I thought she was going to be in skilled nursing by today, or by now.
Well, I don't know what that means. She's not at the main hospital. She's at Bagley Hospital.
Okay.
Which is lower key. But,
okay.
I think that's the final call.
And you can see it's about to clear up.
I guess we should wait a half an hour.
Is this a morning song?
So when you go up there, you're going to signal to them to like change the music for the wedding party. And then, if I had to like say something with...
Oh. loud until the mic turns on. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, you keep trying over there. Keeps dripping on my eyes and running down my face. Feel that? Ah, male-ish. Well, hello, everybody. Thank you all for being here. Welcome to the wedding / first anniversary of Josh Smith and Kinsey Madison. And all of us were brought together here today from many places for one common reason. Our love for these two people and our support for their decision to spend their lives together. How do all of you feel about the decision?
That's hot. I figured you all felt the same way. But when you two imagined your future wedding day, I bet you didn't say to yourself, I'm thinking it will be during a global pandemic. I know I didn't. And yet, of course, oh yeah, everybody can sit. Thank you. So now that I've had you all sit, will the parents, all the parents of Kinsey and Josh, please stand up? All. We want to take a moment to honor the roles that you have all played in one and now both of these lives. Raising them, modeling love by loving them, and helping them find their path through life. We were supposed to be together 1 year ago today, and I know it wasn't easy for Kinsey and Josh to make the decision to postpone and to trim down the size of the event to make it doable. It when Kinsey cooks. And I think he lets her do the budgets.
Mostly.
He admires her good communication skills. Josh is steady and even keeled, and Kinsey admires his ability to solve any problem. He brought it home to the freezer because it was too much for him to eat. They say they love laughing at that story now. It is moments like those that can teach us how to love, laugh with, and forgive each other. You twirl around each other as together you move around the dance floor. Maybe one of you leads a while. Josh, you are my newest brother. Understand what my sister sees, and welcoming you into this family brings me so much joy.
I do not love you as if you were salt rose or topaz, or the arrow of the carnations the fire shoots on. I love you as certain dark things are to be loved.
One definition of the word companion is make a pretty good team. You've helped me grow in so many ways. Much of my life over the last 4 years has revolved around you, your thoughts, your thoughts. Dana, umbrellas, staff.
Oh,
I'm going to keep reading.
Yes, please.
Much of my life over the last 4 years has revolved around you, your thoughts, feelings, ideas, plans, but for the next few moments, I'm going to be selfish and talk about myself. Talking. Yeah. Hey, how about let's move to the tent, everybody, quickly.
Oh, give us the name of the place. We need to scoot in towards the middle.
I would say go, maybe go this way.
Okay.
Go that way.
Perfect.
Now, would you mind putting your phone in your pocket?
Oh. Oh, and you're going to have to take
Chris,
your camera.
Chris, I don't know if you mind.
Don't.
Yeah, I know, right? That's what all the girls said.